activate the visual cortex. Leave the rest of the brain blocked.
Are you sure it's worth it, Doctor? The orders said...
Stop it. I already told you that the extermination orders won't apply to this scanner. Follow the light with your eyes. Now to the left and to the right. Good. Put the whole brain to sleep.
Can you hear me? Wake up.
What?
I'm up here. Stand up. Careful. Go slowly. You're still too weak, but you're gonna make it. Oh no. You're bleeding.
That's nothing.
You have to use the medichamber. Get in.
Slow down, Princess. What's going on?
There's no time for questions. We have to move fast.
Why do I feel like I've had a conversation like this before?
If you stay, they'll lock you down for...
Now?
Experiments. Like me. But I managed to hack down the medbot and woke you up. I can't give you orders.
Completely.
But I know how to get out. So I suggest we cooperate. Disable the lasers blocking the hallway. The terminal should accept your fingerprint now.
What killed him?
I did. He was standing too close to a power conduit from the laser blockade. Get his weapon. You'll need it.
Sector C Labs. Access granted.
Good.
Have a good
day. Then you have to go and turn on the main generator for this level. got to the sector. You'll have to deal with it.
Power is back.
Good. Now go through the door behind you.
How many zombies have you set free?
A lot. A few hundred. Maybe more.
I think.
I've told you. We need to slow down the soldiers. There's too many of them. You don't seem to have any problems with killing zombies. I just proved our odds.
Thank you.
computer. It works now. I've already hacked the door leading out. As soon as you get up here, we can move somewhere safe. Waiting for. Come up to me.
Hey there, princess. Gunner Davis.
Yes, I know. Follow me.
How about thanking me for setting you free, princess?
Thanks for letting me out.
No kiss?
We're not safe here, so I suggest we get the hell out of here. We should be safe here for now.